Welcome to Zwide Media. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. Here's a new video for today. Enjoy!
Bagcine basala enkundleni abasolwa abane abebetholane phezulu namaphoyisa emva kokuphanga behlomile. Nginibingelele ngiphinde nginamukele kuphi nakuphi lanibolo khona le video. Makuqala isijonele likhasi wamoyelekela igama lami ngisibonga konke wakandwandwe Mothanda ungangibeza intatheli kaYouTube. Bagcine besala enkundleni balala uyaca abasolwa abane abebetholane phezulu namaphoyisa abebesolwa ngokuphanga behlomile. Labasolwa abebephanga behlomile kube ukuthi batholane phezulu namaphoyisa kwabo kutukutu phakathi kuka N2 baze bayobambana ngaso othongathi babe sebesala enkundleni emva ngokudutshulwa ngamaphoyisa. Thombo wesolezwe ozibonela uchaza akabanze ngalolu daba awubambela
la othongathi eduze nje kwa N2 emgaqweni la eduze kwaleli isundu khona umuntu olele phansi lalapha ngaphambili ngasemotweni khona umuntu olele phansi abanye bawuthu phakathi sebefile bonke omunye ke sekuze kwavela ngisho izinto ukuthi umuntu akwazi ukusondela kahle kodwa nje le nto kuthiwa yenzeke ngo7 manje angazi ukuthi isikhatsini basaloke bedindibizile la kuthiwa bebezama ukubamba inkonzi ngasempangeni kwadutshulwana ke just after e-toll gate kwadutshulwana waze kwafika la kusaqoqwa kona kodwa kukaqoqwa kahle bona nje abakambozwa ngisho ungibozwa balele nje lapha phansi umubukisisa nje lapha nange umuntu phansi duze kwemoto umubuka la emva kwebhampa la nange umunye lele lapha ngemumva abanye basehleli ngaphakathi imoto nje inamachaphazelo egazi khona manje lapha.